Hello students, in this video I am discussing about problems on fluid properties, that is a specific weight, density and a specific gravity. Okay, so let's move on to the first problem. Calculate the specific weight, density and specific gravity of 1 liter of liquid which weighs 7 newton. Okay, so here first one is a density or a mass density. So density in the sense it is a ratio of mass of the fluid to the volume of the fluid, right? So density of the water is you already know that is 1000 kg per meter cube, right? So thus the mass per unit volume is called as a density. It is denoted by rho, right? So SI unit is a kg per meter cube, right? So and next move on to specific weight, right? Specific weight or a weight density, it is a weight of the fluid to the volume of the fluid, right? So specific weight, it is denoted by W, and it's it is equals to rho into g, right? And next one is specific gravity, that is denoted by S. Okay, so it is a density of the fluid to the density of the water, right? For a liquid, it is a density of the liquid to the density of water. For a gaseous, it is a density of the gas to the density of the air. Okay, so let's move on to the problem. So write down the given data, that is W is equals to 7 newton is given, and volume is 1 liter is given, that is converted into meter cube. So we know that 1 meter cube is equals to 1000 liter, right? So V is equals to, V becomes 1 into 10 raised to minus 3 meter cube. Okay, so here we have to find specific weight, that is W. Okay, and specific weight, and next one is specific gravity and density. Okay, rho, density is rho. Okay, so move on to problem. First one is a weight density or a specific weight. Okay, so it is given by W by volume, right? So weight is given, right? Weight is 7 newton divided by volume is, in terms of liter is given, so convert it into meter cube, that is 1 into 10 raised to minus 3, so you will get 7000 newton per meter cube. Okay, so weight density is weight density we got. So next we move on to density. So next we move on to density. Density is equals to weight by volume, that is a weight is mass into gravity divided by volume. So mass by gravity is nothing but density, right? So density into gravity. So W is equals to rho into g, so rho becomes W by g. So W is known, g is known. W is 7000 already you got, and g is 9.81, so you will get 713.5 kg per meter cube, okay, as a density. Okay, so next part of the problem is the specific gravity. Okay, that is S, the specific weight of the material to the specific weight of the standard material. So S is equals to specific weight of the material is 7000, right? It is divided by specific weight of the standard material, that is 9810, right? So specific standard material in the sense rho into g, right? So rho, density of water is 1000, and specific gravity is 9.81, right? So you will get 9810. This is the specific weight of the standard material, right? Okay, so S is equals to specific weight of the material is 7000, and the standard material is 9810 newton per meter cube. So you will get S as 0.7135. okay, it has no units, which is less than 1. Okay, specific grade gravity of the water is 1, so you will get answer as 0.07135, which is less than 1. Okay, thank you. This is about fluid properties problem. Thank you.